Yeah, that's what I thought. I thought I was almost 60% complete. Okay, so now I gotta figure out where I need to that I really want to get I need to get some freaking items. So I am gonna be doing some collecting. The second DLC. Sure, got all of my shit equipped that I need. That's right, I got another rebead. So definitely.
With this torn ribbon, I reject this bond with my betrothed. Silence. Who summons my three voices? Three sisters became as one, thus birthing a previous miracle called Altus Gracias. This egg conceals something of ours that still remains immaculate. Take it with you, and thus take its purity away from us, for it is already too late for these deformed bodies.
I know what I gotta do with this freaking egg, too. Trying to get some more health for the items so we can be it can be a little bit easier in my boss battle fight I'm gonna be coming up against. So I'm gonna work my way down here. Okay. All right, let me think about this here. All right, so we're gonna work our way down, and then we're gonna go up. Come on, I was dodging. Okay. Let's take a look at here at my rosaries. So I need to keep that bead on here and die a couple of times to be able Yeah, it's a Dave. It's a lot like Symphony of the Night, and a lot more like, I don't know, more Catholic, I guess. Like a lot of uses Catholicism tropes. Yeah, way left. It's like Dark Souls. Like Dark Souls is kind of ambiguous. The story is. It's like that. Fortunately for us, there's still to be sunk. Fuck you, not messing with you, bitch. But I'm playing this on super hard mode. This is a true torment mode, so fucking shit just fucks you up. And these DLC bosses are really fucking tough. What's up, Hanno? I'm gonna go to a boss battle here pretty soon. I'm just getting some collectibles before I do it. This one is going to be shit. What do I want through here? Time it just fuck him up, Dave. Get a little bit dicey over here. Yeah, we're not sticking around for that shit. All right, we're going back the way we came. Actually, I could probably go all the way down, right? No. Yeah, I'll probably go back the way we came. We are going to go this way. I'm going to fucking teleport through this shit. Actually, so we need to go. Actually, we will teleport. Okay, we're gonna go. We're gonna power up a little bit, and then we're gonna go fight the boss. I think I'm good enough to try to take on one of the DLC bosses. There's like four of them, I think. So we already killed one.
Now let my fingers tie a new mystery. Return once you possess new rosary knots to thread. May your heart be free of sin.
Okay. So now I can go ahead and equip the other rosaries. Okay, we're gonna go up top. Alright, so this chick is up here. What the fuck you say, Dave? You over there talking shit? Come on. Jesus. Okay, I think it's up here. Yeah, it is. Try to. There we go. All right, get myself prepared for this. Alright, this shit starts hard and fast. Come on. Oh, my button's stuck. Shit. Couldn't get the freaking, couldn't get the dash going. All right. Just gotta do better. It's the first time I've ever fought her. Okay, is there a better way to get over there? No, there's not. All right. Man, those hits hurt a lot.
Let's do it again.
damn it, come on. Whoa, shit. Whew, man, that was tough. Holy crap. Yeah, dude. Man, that had my blood pumping. Holy shit. Oh, fuck. Man, wish I had a freaking cigar or something, man. I need a freaking smoke after that, dude. Alright, we just need to go down to the bottom. I think it's the bottom right here, yeah. Cool. Okay. Man, yeah, that was quite nuts. Actually, I wanted to go up. I think there's a way to go up. I probably needed to go back up there and unlock it. That's okay, we can do that.
Merciful be, penitent one. With your contribution, the work of this brotherhood carries on.
Alright, so we are going to teleport again. I want to come up here because there's a lot of shit that I didn't get when I was up here the last time. There's definitely some like health stuff because the next boss that I'm gonna go up against is gonna be pretty crazy. There's a shitload of bosses in this game, man. There's like 26 boss fights or something. It's freaking nuts. Well, I don't know about 26, but it's probably over 20. Don't remember what I need for this. Come back to it later. I just wanted to see what was over here. Jesus. Sorry, I'm checking chat and I'm watching this shit. It's a fucking me up. There we go. This is what I wanted. Nice. Probably October is what they were saying. I am playing a real game, Dave, you freaking idiot. Yeah, dude, they fucked up, man. That's what I needed. Boom. Yeah, none of the parts. Like, they're like, your motherboard, like, they're like, okay, you're missing two items. I know, Chuck, we should have done that, dude. It would have... It for sure would have been faster. So they're like, yeah, it's gonna... So they gave me two upgrades. They gave me an upgrade on my... liquid cooling, and what else? They upgraded a couple other things, and I was like, okay, so good, right? Like, there's nothing else. They go, no, your motherboard, I'm not gonna get that till the 31st, and I'm like, what? I was like, you know what? I'm done. I don't know what else. I mean, what am I gonna say? Fucking yeah, they did give me a couple of upgrades, but I mean. You know, you're talking like, they probably gave me maybe $100 worth of upgrades. You know, it wasn't like, hey man, I need you to fucking upgrade my motherboard and shit. I mean, what is it hurting them? You know, they already got, you know, $3,300 of my money. So they're like, this guy's freaking, joke's on me, man. Alright, so from here. Yeah, right? It loosened up my freaking butt, man, hard. Alright, I need a. Before. Like, so I've killed all the three main bosses here on this side. So all I have left to do is go over here, but I'm just making sure that I've pretty much gotten everything before we go over there, because it's like another. There's probably another 40%. Yeah, they weren't going to. Of course not. Okay, I need to go right here. I'm definitely missing something right here that I need to get. So that's where we're gonna go. Yeah, dude, they stuck it in. Oh, that's right, I can't go that way. I came here before, and there was no way to get it. All right, well, we're gonna Shit, we gotta fight a boss. Like, right now. Ooh, wait a minute. There is something here I could get. Ah, fuck it. Protection from lightning attacks. Got everything that we need.
Sister, I know you are there. Even if I can't see you, hear my plea. After your departure, it is now my turn to prove I'm deserving of our captain's trust. I will not fail, Chrysanta. And may the greatest of pains devour me if I let the penitents through this door. On your guard, penitent one! Forgive me. Now I will cross over to the other side of the dream.
Dude, that was tough.
To your side.
Just freaking boss fight after boss fight. Alright, yeah, we're going towards the second part of the game, so, I'm going to, oh, you're installing, I want to know how that game is, Chuck. Let me know how that is. I'm more interested in playing that than all the other new games that are coming out. I'm going to check for a couple of items. There's one thing that I needed to do over here. And then I'm going to head over to the second part of the game where there's another boss fight. What, is there like an inside joke about that or something? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, they probably didn't expect, like, you know, for disrespect, like, 400 other people to pre-order the game either, right? So I gotta put the egg there for it to cook or something. I don't remember what it does. It's got a hatch. Got it. Yeah, so, I mean, it's just like how, H1Z1 was when it first came out. Remember when it, like, first came out, it was just absolute dog shit to play and buggy and crap, and then they fixed it and it became good. Oh, yeah, something pretty cool. All right, we're gonna go to the second part of the game here. I'm sick of fucking looking for items. Yeah, they're like, hey man, do you wanna like just completely change everything? Well, people were bitching because of the aiming and stuff. They're like, man, my razor bullet drop. Bleh. This wasn't in the other one. Okay. Portal. You can actually just go up into the tree like this. It's kind of badass.
Those you have removed from punishment were Perpetua and Esdras. Foundling siblings who went on to be part of His Holiness God. It was said that Perpetua could speak to her brother even after death. For twisted are the paths of the miracle.
I think there's another boss down here, another one of the DLC bosses, like those crazy freaking chicks. Man, I don't know if I'm ready to fight another one of those. Yeah, man, they all are crazy. All right, so like right here, so this is where like the DLC boss is. So like I killed the one with the axe and that other chick with the bow, so there's two more. And then you can fight the, the Quicksilver, yeah. Yeah, I'm about to blow your mind here in just a second now that I found that. Yeah, dude, they're all crazy. Where's this fucker at?
Graceful be the hut. With this silver, I bless the mixture that will recover your spilled blood. I feel tired. Please, leave me alone.
Something happens with this guy, I know that does. Uh-oh. The fuck? Do I fight it or what?
Exiting my body. It is being born through the rift in my chest, from which its visage was peering. Penitent one, what must I do? Must I allow the miracle to continue with its punishment? Hurry, bring me the Quicksilver before it's too late.
Jesus. Alright, so I gotta try to find some Quicksilver. He can get the abortion that's coming out of his chest. Now I'm on a timer to get Quicksilver. Shit. Yeah, I'm not gonna reset it. Fuck it. If he dies, he dies. So, we are going to go down and right. Oh, shit, almost died. Shitty thing about this in this playthrough is that you can't get hit by anything. Oh, fuck off. What the fuck? Haha, I can guard. Oh, piss and shit, guys. Actually, I want to continue going right. Man, those bitches take a fucking beating. Good Lord. Come on, be Quicksilver, baby. No, it's a freaking body part. Come on with that. I'll get that here in a little bit. What the fuck? I don't wanna fuck with that right now. No, I don't. Well, shit. Alright, let's see what we got here. I've got no magic to hit this dude with. I gotta get rid of that. So. Alright. Damn. Didn't have anything. That's alright, I could have jumped on top of him. But, whatever. Oh, come on. Got a big, give him the big brain time. Come on, you stupid bitch. That hit for just like an unfair amount of damage. I think it gives me immunity too. All right, dude. Thanks for coming, Chuck. That's it. That's what I needed. Holy shit. All right, we're gonna head back to that guy. We're gonna see what's going on. That was plenty of time. Like, I found that fast. Was that maybe 10 minutes, 20 minutes tops?
Hurry! Bring me the Quicksilver before it's too late!
That's what I'm fucking doing, dummy!
with this quicksilver. I bless the mixture that will recover your spilled blood.
Oh, okay.
Hurry!
It doesn't save me. It's just, Okay, I get it. That thing's gonna come out and I'm gonna have to kill him.
Merciful be, penitent one. With your...
Alright. I'm gonna save it real quick, guys. I'm gonna take a 10-minute break. I need to make myself a drink and just kind of, like, decompress for a second, man. That was, This has been an intense stream, man. I've had to fight, like, 3 boss battles. and none of them were easy. So, give me just a second, guys. I'm gonna take a quick break. 10 minutes. Thank you. Alright. Sorry about that, guys. Man, I had a... had to use the restroom and freaking make a drink and do all kinds of shit. Alright, so now where are we going to? We're heading back. Pretty much heading back the way we came, right?
The medical is taking us away.
Donating any more money to this is worth a shit, but I'm gonna go ahead and do it because really, why not? Place got hooked up. Well, it wasn't enough to do anything, was it? Give it 3,000. Yeah, what's the difference here? So, where are we going here? How long we've been streaming? About an hour. We got a lot done in an hour, I'll tell you that. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and take a quick break so I can cut up some videos and stuff and then get live here a little bit. Looks like our viewer count's down a little bit, so I don't want to average under 3. So yeah, guys, if you would, I'll probably be on here in the next 30 minutes or so. So if you want to get on, that'd be great. We'll continue where we left off. There's a lot of boss battles and stuff coming up, but I think this is a perfect opportunity for us to kind of stop right now and go ahead and, well, we just got another viewer, so shit. Let's, I want to make sure I keep my viewer count over 3 because I'm almost built it. So if we got another viewer here, I don't have any problem playing. I just don't want to dip to. So where we're gonna go now is up here, and we're gonna start heading towards the next boss battle. Like I said, there's a shitload of them. But feel free to chat in. I can still chat to you guys while I'm playing. Oh, I can't go through there. Oh, fuck. Alright, so what we're going to have to do now is make it through this next section without getting hurt too much. See where we're at. This is the section that really kind of fucks me up. So I'm gonna check my rosary beads real quick. We're gonna go ahead and try to get some stuff here to help us. We need a really good increases the power of prayers. Let's go ahead and just take that for right now. And then let's see what prayer do we have on. Put that bad bitch in. We're gonna get two hit. Not where we wanna be at. We're gonna have to cheese ball some of these enemies. Come on. Jesus. I have one blast to get through this. That's such bullshit. Okay, well, let's figure out what we gotta do here. I gotta figure out a way to just not get my ass kicked by these two bitches over here. Oh, cool. That was awesome. I will do this all. That means not getting hit. Okay. He's gonna have to take it slow and steady. Come on. Gotta catch him right on the tip. Right on the tip of the sword. I know it sucks that I have to do this, but I mean, I can't take any hits. Oh, they're themselves. I can't do enough damage. All right. Come on, lady, let's go. All right, I'll take it. That is A-okay. Now, we just gotta get through this part. Don't hit me, please. Okay. Jeez. Are you serious? Oh, how's I doing damage? Okay. Okay. Oh my fucking god, dude. What in the hell was I thinking? Oh, Jesus. That's... Oh well, shit happens, right? Sometimes you just fuck up. Alright. Here we go again. That is just heavenly. All right. Take it. I can use some of this shit to my advantage, though. That was, it sucked. Alright, so if we can get past this next part, we're golden. God, I can't believe I did that to myself. I'm so stupid. Getting there. I'm gonna cheese ball these guys a little bit. All right. Come here, you stupid bitch. Let's go. Gotta keep the heat on her. Okay. Here we go. Got him. Finally, dude. Wow. I got a lot of those cherubs.
And tormented youngster asked the High Will for punishment. He placed a wooden log where he sat and prayed. He prayed hoping to be heard. He prayed for pain so he could ease the guilt that sharply pierced his soul. Then the miracle manifested itself. It made roots grow and twist over his arms and legs, but not a cry nor a complaint came out from his mouth. Every inhabitant of this land bore witness to it, and all of them prayed before the besotted eternal joy of that youngster. This triune tree that sprouted years after his death was named the Knot of the Three Words. For three are its twisted trunks. And three were the words spoken by that youngster before he died. My great guilt. Every year from its core flows a golden, burning liquid, perpetuating his memory and perhaps to remind us that the first miracle has not abandoned us. For twisted are, were, and will be the paths of the miracle.
All right. Okay, so we're at the Mother of Mothers here. I think right now what I'm gonna do is I am gonna take a short break. Just because, like, you know, it's already an hour and 30 minutes into it. So I'm gonna go ahead and save it here because I wanna be able to record another video and post it on YouTube. So let's go ahead and save it here. I'm going to get back on here in about 30 minutes. All right, guys. Hey, appreciate you guys coming and watching my stream. Your help, your support helps me so much. I really do appreciate it. I mean, probably with this stream, I'll be able to hit affiliate or close to affiliate. So again, guys, you know, just let me know if some other stuff that you'd like to see. And I will talk to you guys here in about 30 minutes. Take care.